What chance for justice have the states when the usurpers of their rights are made their judges, just as much as individuals when judged by their oppressors?